Welcome back. Have you noticed any teal-colored pumpkins around your neighborhood? Wonder why, what they are, what it's all about?
Gotta admit, I was in the dark. It's an effort to make Halloween a safe holiday for lots of kids with dangerous food allergies. Jen Pichano getting answers for trick-or-treaters, neighbors, parents about the Teal Pumpkin Project.
Halloween is an especially scary holiday for children with food allergies. Common and dangerous allergens like peanuts can end up in their candy buckets, making for a terrifying night.
It's beyond scary. It's life-threatening, potentially.
It's very scary to send him out down the street, you know, to knock on someone's door to give him something that he's potentially super allergic to.
Children like 4-year-old Lila can't even touch things like peanuts and tree nuts. Her mom has to be on high alert at all times.
She gets it out and she wipes my Halloween pumpkin and gets all the yuck out of there.
So Halloween was worrisome as she got older and started realizing that there was candy available and sort of how do we do it.
But parents like Vicki Meldrum now have a strategy to go forward thanks to the Teal Pumpkin Project. It's a national effort to increase awareness of food allergies and a way to make Halloween more fun and safe for everyone. The idea is to provide non-food treats kept separate from traditional candy for those with food allergies, then display a teal pumpkin to show your support.
They have a teal pumpkin. That means it's safe for me to go to because they have toys.
So what's an example of what you might pass out that is safe? How about stickers, spider rings, or bubbles? And bubbles, that's right. And some moms say that these toys are actually cheaper options than most candy that you'll pass out.
Lindsay Geis with the Northeast Ohio Food Allergy Network says inclusion is the goal.
Children with food allergies, children with other health issues like diabetes, and it also addresses the health issue of childhood obesity as well.
Kelsey Cotter says she's relieved this allows her son to participate in regular kid stuff.
He's 3 and a half. I don't want to have to tell him he can't do things. He's been wearing his Halloween costume for weeks now.
Lila's mom says they had 100% participation in their neighborhood the very first year they spread the word about the Teal Pumpkin Project.
We have a neighborhood of about 30 houses, and we went to each home and delivered a letter that said, hey, you know us, but maybe you don't know that Lila has these food allergies.
It means everything to know that the community is behind us.
Food allergy parents say they're not asking you to give up the traditional candy, just expand your offerings. And soon they hope this movement will extend to other holidays.
Happy Halloween!
Getting answers, Jen Pichano, Cleveland 19.
Very good stuff. And of course, you can head to cleveland19.com for a list of resources for allergy families or places to pick up some teal pumpkins.